Let the heavens declare that Jesus is Lord. He is Emmanuel, God with us. And he was not the Son of God. He was God in the flesh, as it is written. So Muhammad was actually correct. Allah has no sons. Think of it like this, people. If you have four pieces of mercury, let it bead and go apart from one another. When it's apart from each other in four little balls of mercury, it is actually still, it's just mercury. And when it goes back together, it's mercury. There is no change. God is God, and Jesus is God. And it's fully interchangeable. His name is love. And to him, his name alone, shall every knee bow, shall every tongue confess. For he is the love that John the Beloved wrote of in 1 John 4:7. And the Lord God says to all of you people, awake. Those who love are born of God and know God, because God is love. Jesus Christ is a God of total equality and total unity of men, that he has now sent us our unity through his living word. Praise him evermore, people. Let the Jubilee of Jubilees begin.